ஹலோ
ஆ குட் ஆஃப்டர்நூன்.
ஹலோ சன், கேக்குதா?
ஹா எஸ்
ஹலோ. ஆ அதே சன்,
எஸ் எஸ் டெல் மீ.
ஐம் ஷேரிங் மை ஸ்க்ரீன். யூ டிட் ஆ சப்மிஷன்
நாட் இட் டுடே. ஐ காட் எ பிளேட்.
சோ
யூ ஆர் இன் ஆஃபீஸ் ஆ?
ஆஃபீஸ் ஒன்லி. ஐ திங்க் ஓகே, ரீஇம்பர்ஸ் அண்ட் சப்மிட் எக்ஸ்பென்சஸ். Okay, here select. Then what to do? Here code.
No code.
Add item.
This is yes, add item.
Then here okay, car.
Yes.
Then
date, bill receipt date.
Okay, I'm checking. Okay. 9 May. Okay. Then.
Then receipt number or bill number.
This number is okay, na? Hey, some number.
What is this insurance, sir?
Car insurance they will take.
No, yeah. Insurance you can give.
பெட்ரோல் பில் அண்ட் இன்சூரன்ஸ் அண்ட் ரிப்பேர் மெயின்டெனன்ஸ் எக்ஸெப்ட் கார் லோன். கார் லோன் தே வோன்ட் அக்செப்ட்.
ஓகே ஓகே, யூ செக் டா.
ஐ ஹேவ் ஃபியூயல் பில் ஆல்சோ, பட் நான் வென் ஐ சம்படி ஆஸ்க்ட் இன் தட் மீட்டிங் தே செட் இன்சூரன்ஸ் வி கேன் சப்மிட்.
ஓகே,
எனிவே ஐ வில் சப்மிட், பட் ஃபியூயல் பில் ஆல்சோ ஐ ஹேவ், ஸோ ஐ வில் ஜஸ்ட் அட்டாச் இஃப் த ரிஜெக்டிங் மீன்ஸ். ஓகே,
போத் யூ கேன் அட்டாச்.
ஓகே. So, fuel bill in separate item or all together?
I think all together.
Separate also okay, na? Again, we can add car maintenance, right?
I think again, we cannot add, I think. I don't know, maybe.
Okay, we'll try. So, here from month to date, what is that?
Last month you put, na? Which is the date?
Okay, 1 month. Only 1 month we can put there, right?
Hmm.
Okay, I think policy number I will put here.
This is 9th May 2003, na?
No.
You have to put 9th May 2003.
From data?
Hmm.
None of. Then to 31st May?
No. Not 30. I think this is insurance means 1 year, right?
No, 1 year we can't submit. I think morning I just tried. So 1 year if I'm giving, it is selling, it should be minimum 30 days. This difference should be 30, or means 1 month we can give. I think from 1st May to 31st May I'll give that month.
Yeah.
Okay, what is this inquired at?
No, that are not required.
Okay, then here 14 then receipt.
You can attach that PDF.
RC plus insurance. Okay. Okay, then what else?
Okay, anything is there, save you have to do.
Here this is billable, this
no need not check,
just save. So where we can find this one?
Wait. New item you click.
Where
here new item.
Okay,
for your fuel you can add.
Okay, so whatever we submitted, that one where we can see
draft again, you have to submit there where draft is written, na?
Draft
their top side. Okay, click that.
Not coming. Delete.
Okay. Otherwise, you have to again go in the main menu. Submit expenses. Here it will be seniors draft. After 2-3 minutes, it will come.
Draft, where is draft?
No. Means after 2-3 minutes, it should show. Now only you submitted, na? It will come here. Then you have to click submit.
So from here, you have to submit. But after giving all the inputs, final submission.
Yes.
But it will come after 2-3 minutes. Or it will take one day.
No. It usually within 5 minutes. You are in office?
Yes. I'm in office only. Okay. I will check. Receipts. Questions. Found no row to display.
No, it will take 5 minutes. Just check up 5 minutes.
But morning, I think morning also I given the same, but it's not coming. That's why I called. I thought some error happened. Morning also it's shown. I like
it. Once more, you go to the main menu. Submit expenses. Correct. It's not at home.
Okay, maybe you'll
morning you saved.
Saved there first time I gave last time.
Okay, again you go to reimbursement filling. There we can see.
Again? Reimbursement.
Not submit expenses. Previously you've done events. In this also it is not showing. One more is there. 1 minute. Go to the main menu. Click. No, not there. One more expenses is there. Just see in this 4-5.
Tax, calculate tax declaration.
No, not this one. That HCM mobility screens.
My flexi options, sir.
No, not flexi option. Below that you see. Employee. My expenses.
Okay.
Here you have to click and submit. Morning you done, same thing is here.
Oh, here only where I need to click?
Double click on this. Anyone?
I think from here we have to submit.
Yes.
Here just submit only, right?
Yes.
Okay. So one I have to delete.
Yes. Same procedure for all bills.
Okay, sir. Okay. Bye.